best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that! Keep your opinions about my plane to yourself, Quill!
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Pigsty? I do not see any pigs.
Rocket, I think you could take a break from crashing my ship and open this hatch for us, please?
What? It's not already open? Must be jammed or something.
Great. You'll need to use the emergency manual override I told you guys about. Oh, come on, man! Seriously?
That's your emergency manual override.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right? There's our exit. Just gotta use a gravity mine to get this stuff out of the way.
Why is there a reinforced plate over the controls?
Well, you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kinda don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual, sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too surprised.
Was he wearing a rocket pack?
You're kidding, right? He doesn't even wear a shirt. Okay, new plan. We jump now.
Drax, you must learn to look before you leap.
I did look, then I leaped.
Yeah. Wild guess here. This Kang the Conqueror is big on time travel?
I said the Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know, there are a bunch of... Oh, hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Figure a speech, Drax. All right, Guardians. Looks like we got work to do. It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
I don't get it. Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want anyway?
Ah!
Stand aside. My mighty strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall. Not like it.
I-Team, that did it! Now we've got our very own fire-extinguishing drone! Yeah, I probably jinxed that. Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work.
Watch out! Incoming!
Whoa!
You'll pay for that, you cowards!
Now I know how a hamster feels! Okay, that was weird. But look, there's the gravity mine booster we need.
With the opening of the door. As the Terrans would say, now we are in my house made out of wood.
Congratulations, folks! You've just been saved by the legendary... Hey, where's everyone going? Nobody wants a Star-Lord autograph?
Hey! You guys doing okay? We're coming into land now! Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened! We ran into one of Kang's buddies and found a little future!